The entire world hated on Lonzo Ball. Now he's airing everybody out. Ball Facts coming back at you again.
Facts.
Jello, Ball Facts, Jello might get buckets in that game.
And we gonna give you the facts.
And that's facts.
You don't think Lonzo Ball has a chip on his shoulder? He's got a chip on his shoulder.
DJ
Ball Facts.
Just an obstacle, jump on his chair. Let's go somewhere tropical, knock his ass down like you do with a diamond. No, fill up your heart with these diamonds and different stone. What the price, I don't know. Making your rich, they're catching that common cold. I just might leave it no wild. That's the only time I feel like the common folk. All of these niggas is common, no common cold. I can go 0 to 60 before your watch even start ticking. Like, where did the time go?
Oh,
remember them days I was shopping at Rose. Dressing for less, now I dress to impress. I might throw on a best with a chain on my neck, and it came to my lap. I done turned to a boss. So when they not taking no loans, my eyes just don't give a fuck what it costs. Everything dripping, everything froze. Throw my ass back, get a shit.
Let's go.
Straight to the point like a period. Said I'm the best, but them bitches weren't hearing it. Look at me now, they all curious. Trying to see who I'ma keep it mysterious. She got a man, she got a man. Damn, still making bands. Yeah, she got a man, she got a man. Damn, still making plans.
Stop playing with my boy Lonzo. Stop playing. Can't wait till the new music drops. He's been going in the studio. I mean, the man has tons of music, stuff that won't be released till later, that maybe will never be released. But he's letting everybody know, like, you guys aren't the only one noticing that I'm doing better and better in basketball. Lonzo's like, I'm noticing too. I see what I'm doing. I see my numbers, and I'm gonna talk my talk. And let's be honest, guys, he should be able to talk his talk. Why? Because when he first got to the league, everybody in the world was talking, they talk about him. Oh, he's the number two pick. He should be producing more. His shot is broken. It'll never start going in. And Lonzo just has adapted. He stays strong. You know, a lot of people don't like the tattoo on his arm. A lot of people do like the tattoo on his arm. But he said he got it to look at his arm and say, it's not so bad. Why? Because the kid had a hard time when he got in the NBA. I'm talking about, you think this pressure doesn't get to you? You think people always on ESPN, the talking heads going at you, doesn't get to you? He put that tattoo on his arm so he could look at it and be like, okay, it's just the media. It's just them talking. Jackie Robinson was the first man of color in the game. He dealt with more than me. He looked at Malcolm X. He looked at Martin Luther King. He's like, these dudes die for what they believe. It's not that bad. I can come in here and I can put in the work. My dad trained me for this. I'm built for this. I can do this. And now that he's got his mind focused, now that he's changed his shot, now that he's in go mode, Lonzo ain't playing with nobody. He's not just gonna let his game talk now. You know, they said Lonzo's the quiet one, LeVar does the talking. When Lonzo get on the mic, that's when Lonzo does his talking. You wanna see how Lonzo really feels? Listen to his music, cause that's what you're gonna get. In the interview, you know, Lonzo, actually he's getting better. He does more talking than he used to, but you're not gonna get a ton from Lonzo in an interview. And that's like all the brothers. No, you'll ask a question with five sentences in it, and then they'll give you one word answer. And then the interviewer's like, but if you listen to Lonzo's music, you'll see what he really believes about himself. You'll hear his confidence. And a lot of people are thinking that Lonzo's gonna come back after this corona quarantine at a whole nother level. Y'all seen what he was doing in the weight room. All the talk y'all talking about, look at the bad form and this, the that. Just understand that the man's in go mode. Just understand that the man's gonna come out like a rocket. He's gonna pick up where he left off and get some buckets and get some assists. We know LaMelo's coming to the league, so he's like, yeah, I gotta show little bro how it goes. All right, guys, thank you for tuning in. This was the video of Lonzo talking his talk, letting people know that he is the best, regardless of what you think. Don't forget to go to shopballfacts.com to get your Ball Facts hat. Subscribe to the channel, hit the notification bell so you can keep getting those notifications. All right, guys, like, comment below. Ball Facts again. Peace.